This is Matt Hootsigan. We're at the Midtown Greenhouse. Here's a shot of the hole in the ground. Got a couple tractors, a bobcat. And what we're looking at is we're cutting out the foundation for the superior wall system. What's going to happen today and tomorrow, we're going to dig a couple footings, get the inspection. And instead of putting gravel and rebar down, we're just going to put gravel, and the actual foundation wall is going to sit directly on top of the gravel, and then we can start framing immediately.